Alright guys, it's Beano92 with the next part of GTA Vice City, and I decided what I'm gonna do next is robbing the 15 stars, as I'm playing 100% and it's necessary for 100% to rob all 15 of them. So I'm gonna show you the locations and rob each and every one of them. The first one is the bunch of tools right here. You can actually see the bunch of tools. We have to rub 3 of them.
Wait here. I'll sing to you.
You just have to aim at them. You don't even have to shoot them.
Yo, what's up?
Ah! Right, as soon as you have 3 stars, there's not gonna be more. You grab the money and you run. Alright, I see you at the next one. Alright, the next one for us is the jewelry in Vice Point. Right here. Yes, you should know it from one of the hidden packages, as well as the mission where you have to kill a woman. From the assassination missions, the payphone missions. So yeah, we're gonna rob that. And
you can't run, officer.
Then I'll see you at the next store. Alright guys, next up is this little store in Vice Point. Located right here. So let's grab some cash here. Alright, see you at the next store. Alright guys, next up is the dispensary pharmacy, also in Vice Point, located right here, just in the parallel street to the last store.
Where are you off to?
So let's get ourselves some cash.
Sigue caminando, cabrón.
Alright, let's move on to the next door. Alright guys, as there are 4 shops inside the shopping mall in Northern Vice Point, I'm gonna buy the 3321 Vice Point for 2500 bucks. So I have a safe house close where I can save the game and reload to lose my wanted level pretty quick. So I'm gonna see you at the next store. Alright, up first is in this corner, just if you take the closest entrance to the safe house, it's jewelry here.
Stay away from
Alright, then I see you guys at the next store. Alright guys, next up is the vinyl countdown. It's in a higher level of the mall and
yo, why you all up on me?
On the western side. But if you go southern from the safe house and take the first entrance, you just have to go to the upper level and then to the west and you're there immediately. So I see you at the next door. Alright guys, next up is the tooled up tool shop in the shopping mall. I don't want to buy, I want to... get money from you, alright. Alright, I see you guys at the next store. Alright guys, next up is the Gash clothing store. This entrance on the higher and one on the lower level, but you have to rob the guy on the lower level, as there's no guy on the top level.
Salvation Army has all that shit.
Yeah, he just gets robbed with his back turned towards me. That's one way to get robbed.
This way.
All right. I see you at the next target then. All right, guys. Next up is this little jewelry in downtown, located right here.
Get out of my freaking way!
Alright, there we go. And I see you guys at the next door. Alright guys, up next is the pharmacy in downtown. It's located right here. So I guess this is the 10 out of 15. So we have to do 5 more and we're done. Alright, see you at the next door. Alright, next up is the laundromat in Little Haiti. Located right here. Alright guys, next up is the Rite Aid Pharmacy in Little Haiti, located right next to the paint spray.
Hold that piece
and
of shit.
As soon as my wanted level is gone, alright, that's now, I'm gonna go ahead. Alright. Alright, I guess I see you guys at the next door. Alright guys, next up is this little 24/7 donut shop or whatever this is. Yeah, you probably know it from the packages. We picked up package number 76 if I'm not mistaken. Up right behind this corner. Right behind this counter. And yeah. Alright, then I guess I see you at the next store. Alright, next up is the Scrudis. It's a tool store in the very south. So let's get going. Alright, see you guys at the next store. Alright, the last store is Umberto Robina's Cafe. I'm not sure if I can get in without starting the mission. I'm gonna try. Alright, yeah, I made it in. And this is the last store. After that we have wrapped 15 of 15. And we need 15 or 15 for 100%, so I'll see you guys in the next part, and thank you for watching.